Earlier, the Archbishop's office had issued a statement saying that it considered the matter serious and had put the priest, which his statement did not identify, on administrative leave, during which time he will receive spiritual and counseling support. Reliable sources have indicated that the priest involved is Stephen Quinlan, who served for many years as the parish priest of Gros-Islet. Asked whether the development may represent merely the tip of the iceberg, Archbishop Robert Rivas recalled that the Catholic Church has been the focus of allegations against priests in the past 20 years, and action has been taken. Meanwhile, we caught up with some residents who live near the Catholic Church where the priest had been serving. One resident describes the clergyman's actions as abominable. He says the Bible is very clear in condemning such conduct.
Because the Bible said that it is not good for a man to stay by himself. So I'm asking myself a question. Why would somebody want to sleep with a same partner with them, same sex and thing? I find that is really like disgusting. And I believe that the Bible speaks loudly about this issue and stuff, homosexual. And I think right now it is, I think people try to bring those cover up in the church.
Others say he should be taken to task by law enforcement authorities by being made to face the full brunt of the law.
It's just not good, because don't tell me, well, today you're talking about, well, God is good and God is this and God, and you're disobeying the Bible. Them kind of things supposed to be charged. You're supposed to charge them on like how you charge a criminal or a murderer, because that is just misleading the people. You understand? We can't be misleading the people. Today you're talking about, well, y'all is like, y'all is something very good and not nothing good y'all is. Jehovah is showing you that is against the Bible.
That's nonsense, you know. I don't support those kind of thing, you know. Because I'm a boy, I'm a guy, you know what I'm saying? And I won't say, well, it can, but I won't allow it to happen, you know what I mean? But still, those guys who are supposed to be the leaders, they're not, I mean, that's the example they're setting out. That's not a good example.
The Archbishop, for his part, made it clear that the church will not cover up such things anymore. He disclosed that the incident involving the priest was a fairly recent matter. The Archbishop also disclosed that church protocol dictates that the victim always has to be considered, and said the church had offered counseling to the adult male involved, which the church hopes he would accept. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.